大家好，欢迎来到 Chinese Guru. Hello everyone, and once again, welcome back to Chinese Story. Today, I will teach you about Chinese story and opinion. After that, I will translate the whole sentence in English. So let's start it. 第一天，沙子煮上蒸买东西，他需要买一个小包子和一杯咖啡。他说：“小姐，给我一个小包子和一杯咖啡。”小姐给了他一个包子和一杯咖啡。沙子不喝咖啡，吃包子很刻苦。他想回家，但是他不知道怎么去。他问路，但没有人知道他。他知道上江上有公交车，于是他坐公交车回家了。I hope you understand a little bit about the Chinese opinion. And now I will translate the whole sentence in English. 第一天 On the first day, it means 沙子就上城买东西 沙子 went to market to buy things. 他想买一个小包子和一杯咖啡。He wanted to buy a small steam bun and a cup of coffee. 小姐 He said, 小姐 He said, 小姐 Miss, 给我一个小包子和一杯 coffee. Miss, please give me a small steam bun and a cup of coffee. 小姐 Miss, the waitress, 给了他一个包子和一杯咖啡。The waitress gave him a steam bun and a cup of coffee. 沙子不喝咖啡，吃包子很刻苦 and tasted delicious. 他想回家。他想回家。He wanted to go home back. He wanted to go home back. But, 但是。他不知道怎么去。He wanted to go home, but he don't know how to get there. 但是他不知道怎么去。他问路。He asked for a direction. 他问路。路 is used for a horse. Sorry, for a direction. 他问路。He asked for a direction. 但没有人知道他。But nobody showed him the way. No, then 没有人知道他。他知道上江上有公交车。Nobody showed him the way. He knew there was a bus at the market. This sentence means 他知道上江上有公交车 is used for a bus. He knew. 上城 market is used for a market. 上有公交车。He knew there was a bus at the market. That's good. 于是他坐公交车回家了。So he took.The bus back home. I hope you understand this whole sentence about the short story in Chinese. If you are new in this channel, please subscribe and like and share. 谢谢你